that makes sense.
Wow. You can't use launch control then.
Oh, hello, hello, everybody. I just realized why my launch control didn't work in that first Superbike race.
Why is that?
I didn't set the RCK3 gearing.
Oh no.
Yeah, remember? So that's why it didn't work. So, manual.
Manual, that's what I do.
Well, you don't even know how to do it yet. You haven't tried it. Oh, you did? I got this little pretty little bike, huh? All right, Formula Ultra coming up. Formula Ultra. Yeah. All right. You got to start in the front row this time instead of the fifth row. So just follow Spiro and Q-Man and have a fun little race. Take her easy. There they come back from the middleweight race. There's Spiro. He's like, he's a little early. All right, bud. How much wear do I got left here? That's not too bad, a little bit. Chain is loose, good. What's going on? He's putting his warmers back on. Let's put him back on. How lame is that? We might just put him on just for a second. Spiro drove by and we all got like, okay, well, one guy's failed. Let's do it all fail. Keep him nice and toasty. Hard to do with gloves on. Oh, waste of energy that was. Here, plug her in, bud.
Done.
La la la, what's going on? Fair fans. Are we waiting on a final call now or what? Don't worry about that, it'll turn off. All right, grab the rear stand. Yeah. Thank you. Right to the bottom, just a stoppy. Small grid. At least we get to start at the front. I feel stiff. Oh, let's see how that suspension is. More rebound. Let's get a little pace going. Oh yeah, the rear end's staying down better now. Manual launch. I realize, like I said earlier, launch control is not going to work if I don't set up the gearing. All right, just the four or five of us. Slow the race down. Nice and easy. Cut off the inside if that's what he was planning to do. Tail. Let's keep Q-Man close.
Haha, leg dangle. I got a, unfortunately, I got like a bug right in my vision. Right in my right eye. Project Mystique. Hold it tight, man. Whoa. Love watching that leg dangle, too, man. Taking a defensive line. Oh, there's Spiro on her tail. Side by side. He's burning his foot up. It's awesome. Those boots won't last long. Set him up. wide. Down, Q man. It's in the one. Ooh, I don't have that tire though. Almost hit the curb. Yeah. Woo. Good race, buddy. Hey, Spiro. I wanted to apologize for... What? I wanted to apologize for...
Okay, I just got a vet.
A vet, what? Thank you. Maybe you can come on my inside. No, no. Oh, shit. Oh, playing. Jesus. Calm down, Spiro.